Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Yoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting. Yeah.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action. The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
You must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit and, if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and calm.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
An improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need. What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nago?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
You would never willingly retire.
I see. So what's your explanation?
My uncle said you became close to a commoner, and Lord Nago was forced to cover it up.
Your uncle has an interesting sense of humor.
You weren't forced out?
A samurai always has a choice.
But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. That is the only victory worthy of a samurai. The rest is noise.
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos.
To find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Staying put. Eyes open.
Draw your blades! Here.
Keep moving.
All those innocent dead. Tomoy has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people. Tomoy knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved. Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt. How did Tomoe become your student? You didn't turn her away.
Try.
She must have had training. A warrior's spirit.
One more snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away.
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my target. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Form wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. But she had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit.
No. Killers. I didn't see until it was too late.
I'm honored, Lord your bow. I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need and leave the rest to me. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons. Death from afar. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Looking for me?
I say you've come.
You're in, her friend.
Welcome to Shell.
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence! Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
You're up. Good horse, Kage. That's a good boy.
Let's go!
Chiharu!
Yasumse!
Sakai. We must deal with Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs. Before it's too late.
I don't understand a fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols, and humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
Fine, Sakai. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen! Did you hear that? One arrow, one death. Friends would visit.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Hiyoshi Springs. The attack is starting.
This way. If I fall today, promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe.
I promise, Sensei.
She knows you're my student. Your death will destroy my legacy.
Your way of the bow will survive with me. Where will Tomoe strike?
In the back town, near the waterfalls. The most vulnerable point.
If we get there before the Mongols, we can prepare a defense. It won't be easy.
It never is.
You two, come here.
What is it, my lord?
Mongols are heading for Hiyoshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us. We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have. Hornets' nests.
Excellent distraction.
Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows. Take these flaming arrows. And try not to burn yourself or me.
Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
They're getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sensei.
Not that, Sakai.
Ready for more.
So are they. Coming down the main road.
I've got them. Sign of Tomoe.
She'll come.
More on the way.
Help them cross the Sansu River.
Ah! For now.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
Oh, she'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bow had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. But like everything else, she turned it against me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nagao, and you won't change Tomoe. But today, you saved the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new students.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
My bow is yours, but Tomoe isn't done yet. We must keep hunting her.
We will, Sensei.
whispers through the trees. Swaying freely in the wind. Growing ever strong.
The old man was right. My spirit feels at peace, strong. I should compose more poems. That's my kage.
Come on!
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamado insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Let's go.
Be brave, Banta! We'll save you, my boy!
Stop it, you animals!
My lord! They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Keep screaming, run! What you say? I'm gonna shoot your finnigin up.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
Someday. For a peaceful ride.
fight me!
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charms that rest there.
Watson! here!
Your armor fitting, my lord. I can repair all kinds of armor. Make it the envy of Hachiman himself.
Even broken armor fresh off the battlefield?
Well, that does look quite damaged. Bring me something in better condition, and I would be honored to show you my skill.
I'll see you again.
Armor like that will never fail you. Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
Somewhere to clear my mind. I found watchmen.
In Kunada, after the Mongols attacked, I thought, tell you, Samurai must have.
Poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow, on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
If your blades need work, let me be of use. The katana of Clan Sakai, an exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique, as recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. Your blade is ready. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Your sword arm protects us all.
My lord! You made it! I came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help. See that? I told you. There's always hope.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
Goodbye.
Your blade will keep us safe.
Faster, okay.
Ah!
You're a good horse, Kage.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Lord Sakai! You survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
I'll see you again.
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my lord. Going around killing the enemy?
My wife's brother thought he'd kill you.
The evening welcomes us, my lord.
Get through this.
Quickly, Kage!
To see a samurai still walk Tsushima, it gives us hope.
Whoop!
When Uncle is free, we'll eat his favorite meal. Vegetables sweetened with mirin on a bed of rice.
Come here and fight! Okay, come on.
sacrifice.
Let's go, Kirk.
Thank you.
Quickly, Kugan.
That's my Kage.
Heya!
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Remains of a battle. Someone forced their way in. I need to know who did this. A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. Ransacked, but no signs of violence. Not Mongols, and not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback,
Better check the stables. Stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Mazuko. It's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death. Defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Oh.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family. But the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Let's go, Kirk.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
Heal!
You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
The only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because number.
I watched the battle on the cliff. Saw that their target was us.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
The pawn will fall to you, my lord. I know it.
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
I need to find the armorer.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Fine evening, Sakai.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.